phrase they said, "We want you to do for us." And then that second phrase, it says, "Let one of us." How often do we approach this situation and ask, "What is in it for me?"